Start with a monthly income first.
$6,285.12.
Monthly expenses. Total debt.
$25,000. So policy number one, the cash value that I have in there is $11,000.
Currently owe $25,000. $9,205 is going to be my highest chunk recommendation. And between $9,900 is what I'm going to shift onto the Navy Fed card at 0%. And you have a $10,000 HELOC, 14K balance come July. We are structuring a policy for him to fund to get started with, so I'm pretty excited.